Hola amigos, soy Adriana Jiménez, creadora de Fino Boxing. Por favor, únase a mi canal donde hablamos boxeo las 24 horas del día, 7 días a la semana. Gracias.
Joining us today. This fight has been talked ever since you moved up over a year ago. People have been asking about the Elokrom Burchelt fight. So now that you're in fight week, how does it finally feel that this fight that you've been asking for well over a year is a reality?
Well, I feel excited. You know, this is the opportunity of my lifetime. You know, ever since I was a kid, I've dreamed of this moment, you know, fighting for a world title, the WBC world title. This is my chance. This is my chance to accomplish my dream. So I'm very excited for this moment. I definitely had one of the best training camps I've ever had, not only because I've trained hard physically, but also because I've trained hard mentally for this fight. I'm well prepared. I'm going against all the odds. No, I'm not favored in this fight. A lot of people are considering that Cambridge is going to have an easy fight. He has an easy walk in the park, how they say. But I'm ready for the test. I'm very excited. I'm well prepared physically and mentally. And I really can't wait to step in the ring and fight.